you get them in the middle. Let's say you measure 100 feet. You get them in the middle. You get them here. You get an arrow here. The arrow over there, same, right? So now you get the same arrow. So now you can get the true DE. So what you're looking for is the DE. DE is difference. This is what, this is all elevation here, it's here, you know. This elevation right here. So the difference between this elevation, so with the, because you got the even arrow, yeah? So I say the reading was 5.02. That's alright. And this one is so what's the P?
1200.
How you got that?
Subtract the smaller one from the bigger one.
Exactly. 5.14. 5.02. That's the P. Okay, so we call this A. So we call this A. Right? We call this P. Now you got this, right? Now you got the D. That's key. That's the first thing you do, yeah? You got the D. So now you can find out if the thing is not. Okay, this is A, right? Set up over here. Should be about 7 feet, I think. Yeah. I think that's what they say. Yeah, 7 feet you focus through there. You focus on I see the rod is like this, yeah. Set them up, gotta be even. Gotta be even. So now, say you can set up here, right? Say you read, set up here, you read 5.5. Right? You write it down 5.5. So now you can write me hold on here. Now you go over here now. What should get the error then? Yeah. I like a few guys and stuff. So what the reading will be over there, supposed to. So when a rod man moves here, you gotta know what the reading will be here, right?
513. Huh? 513.
I got that.
Subtracting the 0.12, the 1200.
5.25. You got the DE, that's right, right? You got the DE. This is the main thing, right? It's the main one. Not gonna change now. 312. 5.13, right? So you already don't know what the reading is about to be. So now, right? supposed to be 5.13 here. Well, what did you read 5.? I should read 5.11. What you gotta do?
Adjust it.
Yeah. So you already know, because you got the D. You got this reading, right? 5.25. That's still in that area. So you go over there, but you got your DE, so 5.13 is the actual what it's supposed to be. Now when you shoot them, you're not hit 5.13, 5.11, so you're going to adjust them to 5.13.